At some point while rebuilding a car, you're going to have to paint nuts and bolts and fasteners. Quick tip that I found is just to simply take your knife, cut a crosshatch in a piece of cardboard, insert the bolts, and they're ready to be painted.